Hello everyone, and welcome to Dirty Bam with me, Whoopee Me. I have no friends. Yeah. Yay, I have no friends. I'm such a genius. Whoop-de-doo. But anyway, I'm the loner with no friends, so we're gonna just be playing a few matches of Dirty Bam. Slow computer. But here are all the marks I have. They're so pretty. Look at them. They're all so sexy. Now I'm just gonna warn you in advance, I suck at this game, so. Yeah, so. Just gonna do this and do that and then find match and then I'll get back to you guys when I'm in a match. Yeah! So we are finally in a match. Oh man, I joined the losing team. Oh no. Holy cow. Alright, so the objective of the game is we're defenders right now. Oh crap. And so we gotta make sure that they do not plant a bomb at this objective point. So what I've just done is I placed my sticky bam. Oops, I accidentally started my team. What? Oh, see, that's the new character called the Phantom. And what he be doing is he goes invisible and can take out people with his katana, which does a lot of damage. They planted C4, so now I'm a Fletcher. Not a Fletcher, a proxy, which can lay down mines. Oh, I missed. I'm terrible at this game. Son of a bitch. Aw, that Phantom guy. He keeps coming back. Alright, so my whole team just got killed by the Phantom Man. Phantom Man. Crap of mine. Oh my god. Yeah, they totally just wrecked us with this. I joined the losing team, so yay. Yay for fun. Yeah, there's so many. With the new update of the nader, there's so many explosions and you can't see anything. It's so terrible. I think they should take it off. But I'll come back to you guys when we're in a match.
Mission failed.
And we're back. And this is kind of. I just want to do this because this is kind of the screen that you see when you start.
Finally, don't let them get the drug samples to the container.
So we're defenders.
Disable their EV.
So that was kind of fast. Fast start. So as a proxy, I can lay down mines. So what you kind of want to do is lay down a mine right where this objective is. And what we're trying to do is, oh crap. Where's our team? Where's our team, man? Where's the team? See, so we got an AFK person right there. That's awesome. Because this game is a very team-based game. So it's awesome that we already have some AFK. Crap. Crap, my team.
They repaired their EV.
Crap, it's a turret. Oh my god. So, I'm gonna be a Fletcher. See, they've already repaired it, which is a bad sign. And that turret, those are really powerful. So what we're gonna do is gonna come. Oh god. Oh no, crap. No, my game keeps exiting out of the window for no apparent reason. It's really freaking annoying. Oh my god. Why, game? Why are you so bad to me? Well, okay, so he's laying down artillery. Bang. Now we're gonna throw some sticky bam!
Sticky bomb!
Well, see, that's a hacker, because where did she come from, by the way? Because she just teleported all over the place. So I don't usually call people out like that, but for that, that was dead. See, the problem with this game is when your team is not helping, then you basically lose. So, yeah. So our team has finally got our heads in the game. So I'm just going to construct this since I'm an engineer. And this puts up a barricade so that the EV can't pass through. So there we go. There's that. So we're just going to kind of camp up here. There's a teammate. Oh, there's Phantom. Oh, come on. Friggin' no way, because that guy, he was up. Yeah, he's a hacker. Because you can just see a proxy was trying to kill him, and he. Yeah, man. Anyway. So we gotta go defuse this. Oh, crap. No. God, that's so annoying, that turret. That turret just. It's so
we
difficult.
Disabled
to take
their EV. Right, don't let them repair it.
We gotta go construct this. See, there's a... See. Oh my. See, they're just... They're keep going after that, and we can't even, go in there. So I'm gonna get sticky bam! Sticky bam! Alright, see if we can do something about this. Ah, are you serious? I mean, come on.
They repaired their EV! Disable it!
Alright. Alright, so we disabled the EV yet again. We activate barricade. Prepare. Are you serious? Oh my god, I keep clicking out of the recording thing, so it's messing up the game. Alright, here we go again. Hold the sticky bomb. And now we have that to deal with. There's so many things to deal with in this game. Now they are. Now we have that girl camping in the thing right there.
EV disabled. Keep it that way.
There we go. There's that. Crap! I clicked out of the window yet again. That's annoying. Now I can't move. Crap! Now we got this girl up here. Oh crap! You see the Phantom update. They need something to counteract that. Because now we have enough. This is a close match. You're kidding me? Freaking! I keep clicking out of the damn windows. It's so annoying. I'm sorry, people. I keep clicking out of the windows. This match is a lost cause. And they bounce off. What the hell is? Then what's the use of that if they bounce off? What the fuck? I mean, seriously. Wait, Nate, what's the hell? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna throw some stickies. Crap, are you serious? I clicked out of the damn window again. This game is so...
Alright,
so there we go. We've disabled the EV. Gotta throw some stickies up there. Make sure they can't repair it again. Gotta go this way. Dun 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 dun. Just run to camp here and wait for them to come around this corner. Actually, I can't repair this. So here's a Phantom. He's out, buddy. Oh, crap. So we gotta use our machine pistol here. Make sure that Proxy, because she's an engineer, and engineers, as it would make sense, heal the, Oh crap, no, it's Phantom. Oh crap, where'd he come from? Yeah. So right now I've changed objectives. We're trying to defend this one last thing. How we turn this one? Come on, come on. Faster, 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 faster. Faster, faster, come in! There you go. I would help her up, but I can't. I'm gonna use the machine gun. Oh, there's right there. Get around, get around, get around.
The objective.
Gotta make sure they can't get through here. Crap, no, he's right there. Oh, are you kidding me? How come they didn't... Thank you, friend. See, that's what teammates are for. Yeah. I tried my best. Oh. Bushwhacker guy can set down a turret.
I've got the objective.
So we lost. Too bad, so sad. Dun 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 dun. First match I joined, I can see why we lost, because I joined it, you know. Ooh, midair. There we go. Yeah, but this one, you know, just teammates and me kind of failed. Well, that was the first episode of Dirty Bam, and I hope you guys did enjoy it. In case you're wondering why I haven't been recording a lot, it's because I kind of went outside. But if you liked the video, please give it a like, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.